flash photography or your kids will get hurt.
Thank you.
as you can see this evening. This was the Crosby High School Military Marching Band, and this was our spring concert. The important stuff to take care of, and that is we have some recognitions to do, and we have some awards to give, and then we're going to end, as we always do, with the Crosby School song for the seniors. Okay? My name is Nick Legerio. I'm the director of bands here, and as most of you already know, and I want to tell you something. What you just saw, as short or long as it was done in 16 rehearsal days, with only 3 after-school practices, with only 2 of those being full band. One of those was percussion only. As you can see, they had a little bit different role than what they generally do. And the others were just 2 after-school full band practices. And I'm just very, very proud of how everybody has done. Senior, and I tell all about them and what they're going to do and the great things they're going to accomplish. But this year, I decided I didn't want to talk that much. I know the band kids are aghast. They just had no idea I did want to talk. And what we're going to do is you have your program that has all the information about them in there. So I'm going to introduce each one, and seniors, as I call your name, if you would just line up straight across the front 2 ranks, please. Raquel Bowie. Raspberry. Stephen Turner.
Yeah!
And Patricia Wallace. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to understand just how special these students are. They have given up of their time and their talent. They have given up of their just so many things to do what they do for you, what they do for their band, what they do for me, what they do for each other. And I am extremely proud of all of them, and I want to say thank you to each of them. And I present to you the class of 2004. Incident that is negative. They are